Hi, welcome to Your Mentor YouTube channel. To get the government job PhD admissions, work from home job PGT, TGT, and the assistant professor job notification, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. Before going into the main content of this video, myself, I am Ashwini Kumar, the educator of electronic science and the general paper 1. So the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the next cycle, here the new batch course is going to start from October 27th onwards. So it is a paper 1 and electronic science course, guys. The interested candidates may take the subscription plan. So here you may check down. So whatever the subscription plan you want to take, you may use my referral code, that is ASWINIK, to get 10% discount. The present content of the video. So I'm going to show you one PDF, guys. In this PDF, whatever the UGC schemes and the supporting things are there for the special support for this research and the innovation. So all those schemes I am going to show you in the single PDF. But before going to this PDF, one small request is that whatever the schemes are there, you just focus on those schemes, guys. Whatever the fellowship amounts are there, those fellowship amounts are revised right now. Okay, so you just focus on the schemes only, name of the schemes and the eligibility criteria. So the fellowship amounts are little bit high as per the recent regulations, guys. Okay, but you may take approximately these amounts or else a little bit high amounts are there. So to get the updates regarding the fellowship amounts, you please go through the official website of the National Scholarship Scheme regarding the University Grants Commission, guys. There you will get the perfect fellowship amounts, okay? But those amounts will be equal to these amounts or else greater than these amounts. Got it? Fine. So first one is the scheme for empowerment, the scheme for women empowerment. So postdoctoral fellowship for women candidates unemployed. That means eligibility is unemployed women with the PhD degrees, 38,800 rupees per month and 46,500 rupees per month after 2 years. HRA plus contingency additional also will be available. Next, Swami Vivekananda single girl child scholarship for research in the social sciences. Any single girl child who is pursuing the regular PhD program in the social sciences will get 25,000 rupees per month in the first and second year and 28,000 rupees per month in the third and fourth year. HRA and the contingency will be additional. And coming to the PG Indira Gandhi scholarship for the single girl child, any girl child who is pursuing the master's degree, non-professional, 3,100 rupees per month for the 20 months. And the next one is schemes for the empowerment of SC/ST students. So postdoctoral fellowship for the SC/ST candidates, SC/ST who have awarded the PhD degree, 38,800 rupees per month and 46,500 rupees per month after the 2 years. And coming to the next one, Rajiv Gandhi National Fellowship for SC/ST. SC/ST candidates who pass the post-graduation examination. So 16,000 rupees per month for the JRF and 18,000 rupees per month for the SRF, HRA and the contingency also available. Next, PG scholarship for the professional courses for SC/ST candidates. So SC/ST candidates who have obtained a professional graduate degree, 7,800 rupees per month for the ME or the MTech, 4,700 rupees per month for the other categories. Next one is for the scheme for empowerment of the minority communities. So Maulana Azad National Fellowship for the minority students. So minority students who have passed the post-graduation exam to support their PhD fellowship. Okay, here the amount you are going to get 16,000 rupees per month for JRF and 18,000 rupees per month for the SRF, HRA plus contingency additional. Next, the scheme for the differently abled persons, the Rajiv Gandhi National Fellowship for the student with disabilities. The student with disabilities who have passed the post-graduation exam, 16,000 rupees per month JRF and 18,000 rupees per month for the SRF. Actually, these fellowship amounts are high, guys, right now. Okay, this PDF is a little bit older one. Next one is the Rajiv Gandhi National Fellowship for the OBC candidates. The OBC candidates who have passed the post-graduate examination, 25,000 rupees per month for the JRF and 28,000 rupees per month for the SRF, HRA plus contingency additional. And coming to the scheme for the Northeastern region students, so Ishan Uday scholarship for students of Northeastern region, and the students from Northeastern region pursuing the graduation, 5,000 rupees per month for professional, 3,500 rupees for the non-professional. And coming to the research oriented schemes for the professional as well as the non-professional. So name of the scheme is Dr. S. Radhakrishnan PDF in Humanities and the Social Sciences including the languages. The candidate must have the doctorate degree in Humanities and Social Sciences. 38, and these are the fellowship amounts. Coming to the Dr. D.S. Kodari Postdoctoral Fellowship, candidates who have either received a PhD degree or submitted their PhD thesis in Basic Sciences, Engineering and the Medical Disciplines. So these are the fellowship amounts given. Okay, but for the revised fellowship amounts, you please go through the official website, the schemes guys, that is National Scholarship Portal, and the Basic Scientific Research Fellowship. The candidate who are selected for registering to the PhD program in the basic sciences for non-NET or the GATE qualified candidates, these are the amounts we'll get. And the next one is postgraduate scholarship for the university rank holders. The first and second rank holders at UG level and admitted in the postgraduate course, 3,100 rupees per month. And the PG scholarship for the GATE or GPAT or qualified candidates for ME or MTech or MPharm, etc. The candidate pursuing PG in the technical education, 12,400 rupees per month. Next, the scheme for the foreign nationals also given here. So JRF for the foreign nationals and the research associateship to the foreign nationals, that amount also given here. And coming to the next one, the research oriented schemes. So BSR faculty fellowship, faculty in basic science and likely to be super annotated within 2 years, 46,500 rupees per month plus contingency. Emeritus fellowship, super annotated faculty are likely to be super annotated within 6 months, 31,000 rupees per month for contingency. And the research award, permanent teachers who have a doctorate degree, full salary of the awardee. Next, Raman fellowship for the postdoctoral researchers for Indian scholars in United States to be awarded by the UGC India. So here $3,000 US dollars plus contingency. And the scheme for the NET qualified candidates, JRF and the SRF in science, humanities and the social sciences. So candidates who qualified the NET or the UGC CSIR joint test for the junior research fellowship. Of course, okay, these amounts are mentioned here, but the revised amounts are 31,000 rupees per month for the first 2 years and 35,000 rupees per month for the next 3 years. HRA plus contingency will be available. Got it? So total, these are the different schemes are there under the University Grants Commissions. Okay, so whatever the eligibility you are having, based upon your eligibility, go to that particular scheme and just check down the clear guidelines as well as the how much amount of fellowship you are going to get. Apart from these fellowships, or else in these fellowships, if you are having any queries regarding any one of the fellowship scheme, then please mention your query in the comment section of this video. I will go to the details regarding your query and definitely I will come up in the next video. Got it? So thank you very much guys, all the best, and have the very good research and make our India very proud. Okay, so the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET examination, from an academy side, here one announcement follows. If you are interested, you may continue this video, otherwise you may stop this video by here itself. Thank you. Jai Hind. Yeah, hi guys, welcome to my channel. So myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, an academy educator of electronic science as well as the general paper one, that is teaching and research aptitude. So myself, I cleared the UGC NET as well as the GATE for the 2 times in electronics and communication subject. And in this video, I want to bring you one new batch course for the candidates who are preparing for the next NTA UGC NET exam cycle. So next cycle means, as if right now in the month of November and December, NTA UGC NET is conducting the exam for the December 2020 as well as the June 2021 merged cycle. Fine. And the next cycle is the December 2021. So Unacademy started the new batch course guys for the paper 1 as well as the paper 2. And the highlights of this course are online live classes you will get. And even though if you miss the live class due to your busy schedule, you can watch the recorded videos also. And you can download the class PDFs also, which will be very much helpful for your preparation purpose, or else to write the short notes purpose, or else the revision purpose. And the test series are also you can avail from this new batch course. And while coming to the official website of the Unacademy, so all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform. So it is not only providing the paid courses guys, it is providing the free online classes also. And you will get the free online classes on the two platforms. One is on Unacademy YouTube channel and one is on Unacademy app itself in the name of special classes. So here, NTA is conducting the UGC NET examination for a total 81 subjects, right? So out of the 81 subjects, Unacademy is providing the online courses, or else what you call paid courses. Okay, that is nothing but complete coaching for the subjects, okay, that you may explore what are the different subjects Unacademy is providing this UGC NET examination purpose. And coming to the list of the subjects, so general paper on teaching is common, that means teaching aptitude, that is paper 1 is common, that you will get in English language as well as the Hindi language. And coming to the remaining paper 2 subjects are commerce, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, sociology, labor welfare and English and education and geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, home science, environmental sciences, philosophy, mass communication and journalism, tourism administration, management, Sanskrit, Punjabi, okay, and anthropology. So these are the different subjects that An Academy is providing, guys. And while coming to the myself, as I told that, I am providing the subject that is electronic science. So it is my profile. So for both paper 1 as well as electronic science, I am the An Academy educator. So the information to the electronic science candidates, I mean, not only to the electronic science candidates, so whatever the subject I shown you right now. So if you want to take the subscription plan where the new batch courses are going to start, guys, okay, if you want to take the subscription plan for all this one, then you may click on this get subscription. As I told in the starting itself that you will get the free online class as well as the paid courses also. But under the subscription, you will get the complete in detailed syllabus as per the UGC syllabus, guys. And you may take the plus or the iconic subscription. So if you click on the plus, okay, these are the different subscription plans are there. So you may take 1 month or 3 months or 6 months or 12 or 24 months. Okay. And here the price are also mentioned. So for 1 month, 3,190 and 3 months, 6,875 like this. And whatever the current courses are running, they are maximum up to the 3 months, okay, or else beyond the 3 months. So the suggestible one is the 3 months or the 6 months of subscription plan, or else if you are preparing for the next other cycles, you may take more than 6 months also. And if you go to this one here, it mentions that have a referral code here. So here I am providing one referral code, guys, ASWINIK, okay. So if you click on this referral code and apply, so whatever the plan you are going to take here, for example, if you want to take the 6 months of subscription plan, okay, and if you use my referral code, that is ASWINIK, then you will get the 10% discount, okay, 10% off you will get on any one of the subscription plan. So previously I shown you whatever the subjects that is providing for the, I mean, providing by the An Academy. So for any subjects, you will get the 10% discount for the referral code, that is ASWINIK, and then click on the proceed to pay. Okay. And while coming to the electronic science and the paper one. Okay. So the new batch course is going to start from November 3rd onwards. Okay. That means the day of yesterday, November 3rd onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan, guys, can utilize the opportunity. So already the course schedule, everything is launched here. Fine. So you may check down in my profile link also. And after downloading the An Academy app, you may click on, you may search by this name, okay, Ashwini Kumar Gadige. Then you will be directed to my profile link and you may check down, okay, the schedule of this upcoming batch course. Fine. And here the lot of previously the course taken students, the lot of the students are highly satisfied, guys. So you may check down the dedications also from the previous batch students, right? So, and you can also come on the free online classes also, that as I told that you will get on the An Academy YouTube channel as well as on the special classes. So for example, before taking the subscription plan, if you want